is Butter, and this is Donkey Kong 64. Whoa, hello. Okay. We're starting off this episode. Actually, I don't want Tiny. I just have Tiny because I was getting that balloon. And then that guy respawned and was like, "Nope, you're gonna die." So I actually want Diddy because I have a job for him that only he can do because it requires his butt. Or stomach, I guess. Where are you opening? There you are. Hello. Any others? Alright, you gotta hit this. It's kinda dumb. I used to not realize that. And then it was like, why isn't this doing anything? Well, it's because I hadn't hit the thing. I think the reason the... Honestly, I think the reason the bat is in here is so you get out your gun and look around and notice that, because there's really no other indication at all. That's actually kind of smart if that's the reason the bat's in here. I just thought of that now. Never occurred to me before that the reason there might be bats in there is so you get out your gun and use it to find that. Because why else would you be looking around in there? Besides the fact that the thing doesn't work. I'm gonna know, how do we actually, because I forget, how do we actually turn on the dang thing? I forget. But we're going over here, because think Diddy. Alright, so you gotta, I mean, you don't have to, but it's helpful if you do this. Then Squawks comes with a light, and you, once you get out here far enough, you can turn around. Alright, so, it's bananas. Box, thank you. You can actually jump, which I do recommend if you're like impatient. You can jump between some of these, but I'm trying to get these bananas because I have hardly any. Squawks. Could let me know. I was hanging on there. Well, okay, so you can fall off, and then you back here, and guess what you have to do again? Alright, this time I'm a little more impatient. Shh. just because it would have taken a while to get to there. Come on, you butt. Turn around! Turn around! Okay. Squawk, you butt. Donkey Kong. Oh! I was about to get the heck out! Alright, quickest way out. Alright, I think, oh, Xanus. Alright, I need to grab Lanky. Man, there's a lot to do in this area. I'm spending a lot of time in this area this episode. That's okay. I didn't remember how to turn this on. Could be up here. Look at all the things we get here. We got some bananas and alright, so this is where we want to go. I'm pretty sure you can just cheat this room. Maybe a lie. Let's find out if we can cheat this room. No. It's okay though. We got homing ammo. Get that one thing? I think so. The way out, the way out, the way out. Are you the way out? Hello. Alright, so we can't go in there. Actually, we can. With Tiny. And I need to. Oh, I thought those were Lankies, but they're Tinies. That's okay. Missed one. Turn around. Got it. Still missing that one dumb one.
Where are we at on time? Oh, we are good.
We are good, 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 good. So we're gonna head on in. After hours. Interesting. Besides the thing we need to do. Oh. That's the thing I needed. Alright, good to know. Alright, so this is fun. It's a little mini boss. Here's how it works. Step on the web. Hello, spider. Alright, so he's gonna have these little spider babies come down, which take 2 hits for who knows what reason. And they do not give you health. Then you got him in the eye. Hello. How do I get out of this? Do I have to get hit by one of them? I guess so. Oh, my controls are backwards. I forgot he can do that. I forgot he could change your controls. You butthole. Let's do it. Do I really have to watch this again? Hey, buttholes. You're a butthole. You know that? Come hit me. Thank you. We got 3 of them this time. Hit your own spider kid, you idiot. I think the other one killed itself. To be honest with you. Because it kind of disappeared. That's pretty funny. Catch up a little bit, so hopefully they get hit. Hit him with the green crap. Oh, come on. Oh, you butthole! Oh, Hello. Come on, hit your own guy. It's hilarious. Oh, he did.
We're a bit over time, so that's gonna be it for this episode. Next episode, we're gonna go to a different spot in the world, do some more stuff there during the night. This has been Butter, signing off, goodbye.